Guys, welcome back to the vlog. So I just had my birthday. I am extremely tired, lightly hungover. But in the last vlog, we released the new Drew Crew and High Road stuff. Half of it's already sold out right now. But what I wanted to say is I feel like the photos didn't do it justice on these Drew Crew hoodies. By far, like my favorite thing from the entire drop. Please buy it. So anybody that buys one of the Drew Crew hoodies, whether you've already bought it or buy it now, in one of the next one or two vlogs, I'm gonna be giving away two $100 gift cards in the actual packages themselves for the hoodies. So make sure you go get one and send me proof of your order. Because I can tell you right now that these 100% will get you a boyfriend or a girlfriend, or at least some play. For the reason you clicked on this video, I had probably one of the most insane birthdays of my entire life that Britt and all my friends put together. So let me bring you back to that. So the night before my birthday, me and Nick went out to get food. And when we came back, I knocked on the door at Britt's house, and Britt opened the door and blindfolded me and surprised me with this.
What up?
Britt surprised me with my hometown best friend who I haven't seen in over a year. And when I saw him there, I literally lost my mind.
It was crazy to see that you have more than one good-looking best friend.
It's true. Moon, spaceship pinata. I'm glad I didn't get on my face though, you know? Now it leads us to the day of my birthday, which gets pretty crazy. So they blindfold me for over an hour, and we're driving all around town, and I had to piss really bad, so they pull over. They have me walking around all these restaurants and everything, wearing this person's mask. And whosever mask that was, smelled like shit. So while I was being blindfolded, I had no idea that all my friends were behind me the entire time. So after walking around for about 20 minutes, Britt walks me up, takes my blindfold off, and I see all my best friends there in front of me. Yo, when I opened my eyes and saw everybody there, literally my heart was overwhelmed. And then on top of that, they rented out boats, jet skis, tubing, wakeboarding, everything for the entire day. So of course, we were gonna have some fun. When I was young, I thought control would lead me to an ending road.
And heavy metal seemed to be. Happy birthday, Drew! Best
in the
big brother in the whole entire world.
We have done way too much crap together, and it's absolutely wild.
Dirty Dirk, happy birthday, bro. You are such a dope dude.
Taking the high road today, boy.
Happy birthday, Drew. I love you.
Drew, I freaking love you, dude.
You work hard as hell. We are so proud of you and what you've accomplished.
Happy birthday, Drew. You are always the life of the party and so fun to be around.
Drew, you've blown my mind with what you've done with your whole brand. As a person you are, you're amazing. I always want to be around you. You inspire me as myself.
Happy birthday, Drew. I love you so, so much. I'm so excited to have an amazing time together. I'm so grateful that I met you. All this time you waited for me. Little did we know, I guess it's fate. Now all is in our hands.
I seriously have some of the best friends in the entire world. We had the most amazing day, but it doesn't end there. I'm serious. There's still like a lot more time in the video. Anyways, good. But after that amazing day, I had the most incredible birthday. As you guys saw in the last video, we dropped the High Road merch, which we introduced the new High Road logo, which is the astronaut. And as a surprise, all of my friends got together, blindfolded me again, put astronaut suits on, and surprised me with this.
I turn around.
Yeah. such an amazing vlog. Thank you to Britt for setting a lot of this up. Thank you for Britt, Chelsea, like all my friends, everybody for coming out. It's been one of the best birthdays to this date. Hope you guys are enjoying these vlogs. Go and subscribe if you haven't. We're on that road to 1 mil. Thank you for all the birthday wishes and Drew Crew. I'll see you in the next one. $100 Amazon gift. I was gonna give you the Amazon gift card. Who I haven't got to see really until last year. Blindfolded me for like over an hour. It was a long time. So they blind. Yo, this was seriously one of the coolest moments ever. Yo, and I'm telling you, when I open up my eyes, everyone was there.